Kuzu Zampala. Hi, this is Brian Peterson in the beautiful country of Bhutan. And as you can see in the background, I am at the world famous Tiger's Nest. It's quite a trek to get up here, but it is well worth the trek.
Adorama TV presents You Keep Shooting with Brian Peterson.
If you're gonna come to Bhutan and photograph Tiger's Nest, number one, there's no rush to get up here really bright and early in the morning because the light doesn't get good, believe it or not, until almost midday and then into the late afternoon. Because of that, a couple of things to bring along for sure. A polarizing filter, which will cut down a lot of the haze that sometimes will be here in this area. But more importantly, notice in front of me the colorful prayer flags, and notice the very common, almost daily occurrence of the wind that's blowing at this altitude of almost 10,000 feet here in the Himalayas. What we're going to do is take advantage of that wind and deliberately shoot at an exposure of a shutter speed that's around a 15th to a 20th of a second. Yes, I know, I don't have a tripod, but I got a good support right here. I can easily support myself. So with that in mind, and by the way, I've accepted the Canon challenge from one of the students here, so you'll see me using a Canon today. And lo and behold, I'm setting my exposure up. I've got the 16 to 35 on here, so I'm able to get a really nice vertical and fill this whole foreground up with these wonderful blowing flags. My exposure time with 200 ISO and a polarizer, f/22, 15th of a second, here we go. And 1 second, got to turn the camera on. That helps. And here we go. There you go. Take a look at that. Notice the energy that's exuded by that slow motion. It almost is a way of complementing the energy of those prayer flags. That's the whole idea, in my opinion, not to mention the beautiful colors that are filling up that foreground. Just an idea, another thought you might have when you get here. There's also different levels where you can shoot Tiger's Nest from. So make sure to work the subject, go to all the different levels, and I know you won't go home empty-handed. You came all this way, work the subject. Hey, until next time, this is Brian Peterson reminding all of you, you keep shooting.
Do you want great looking prints at low cost? Be sure to visit our easy to use online printing service. Adorama Pix has professionals who treat your images with the utmost care that you can count on. For a quick turnaround on photos, cards, or albums, use AdoramaPix.com.